Thank you. Thank you. Very good at making speeches, but I do want to say how very deeply privileged I feel in being able to give this recital tonight in honor of a great and very beloved man. I say in honor and not in memory, because to me, Carl Friedberg does not belong just to the past. In fact, I feel quite sure that he's here with us tonight. He is the greatest man with whom I have ever had the privilege of being associated. Certainly the greatest musician and the very finest friend. And I know there are many of us who can say the same thing. Just several days ago, I received a letter from Dame Myra Hess in London, and she concluded it with these words: "May you play always with him in your mind and in your heart." Now, I know there's not much that you can play after the Opus 111 without creating an anticlimax, but I'm going to play Jesu, Joy of Man's Desiring, and I'm going to ask you all if you will stand, not so much in memory of Carl Friedberg, but to honor him.